Hi guys, I'm Jamise Pinkney, Chair of the Ophelia Foundation. We're here in Prince William County, Manassas Park Middle School, getting ready to take these guys some school supplies. We're excited about the impact that we're making right here in this community. Let's go in and check them out.
I woke up this morning, saw a world full of trouble. Now I thought, how do we ever get so far down? And how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something?
Look at what all of her students wrote us. I've spread them all out. Thank you notes to the foundation. Thank you, Ophelia Foundation, for the backpacks. Thank you for the backpacks. Her staff, Diana and Salon, delivering school supplies, which included backpacks and notebooks and whatever they needed. We're excited to have made an impact in this community. We're here on this beautiful campus. We're about to leave, but we're excited to present to you the Ophelia Foundation in Prince William County. Until next time.
Somebody else will do something.